What is the most Canadian thing about you, do you think? What do you like doing?
I played hockey for a couple of years.
Hockey, ice hockey.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I've never in my life played ice hockey. There is not a lot of ice hockey
when
you grow up in High Wycombe.
I don't even know what High Wycombe is.
There you go.
You would be scared to do it, though, eh?
I'd be terrible. I'd be awful. Although I do think if I was going to do it, I'd make a good goalie.
Because if you're a goalie, you don't have to move much. You just stand there and let me take shots at you.
Let's find out.
Should we go?
You want to do this?
Yeah, yeah. I'll play hockey
right
now.
This is a mistake. I don't want to do this.
How are you feeling?
This is a terrible idea. I've never been so uncomfortable.
You want me to help?
Hang on.
You have the stick wrong.
I can't do it. And now what? I honestly am trying my hardest. I should be there in about an hour. Stop doing that because that's terrifying.
Wonderful. Well done.
You've got 5 penalty shots, okay?
Okay.
So the pucks will start in the middle of the ice, and you've got to come up and try and beat me. Yeah! What's he got?
Yes!
What?
What's happening to you?
I'm dying. Okay, I'm gonna stick on the knees.
Oh.
Oh, it's too good! I feel like this is the sport for me. All right. That's my first and last time playing ice hockey. Let's get back in the car.
Let's do it.